For every soul that lives in peace, others had to die. It's the only way.
Somebody. Thank you. Come on.
I need to stay hidden.
Are you trying to block me?
Not try to start a revolt while we're here, eh, Karosh?
It wasn't real!
It was! I saw it! It was a moving shadow!
Hey, you! Poppy!
Malaka!
What happened to
these kills were clean.
He went inside. He stayed to stand watch. And then he just
fell over.
Someone's on a rampage. Darius!
Eagle Bearer.
Never thought I'd find you here.
Count yourself lucky. I didn't mistake you for one of them.
What are you doing in Messenia?
If Elpidios is alive, he's with Amorgus. And Messenia is Amorgus' stronghold. Looks like you figured that much out on your own. It will be tough to get to him, unless we weaken his forces.
We can do that.
The Order has a large production line for their weapons. There is a commander behind it all. Start by speaking to the Ilotes. They might know where he is. Also, the Cult of Cosmos is reinforcing the Order in Messenia. And an Order commander, Democratis, is in charge of seeing that through. If we cut him down, the Cult will no longer be in our way.
I'm good at culling the Cult.
There's one more thing. I've heard that the Order has captured an Athenian general. He is integral to my plans. You will need to free him and give him this letter.
And then I get Elpidios. Where can I find the Ilotes for information on the commander?
In Epia. That's where all the weapon manufacturing happens.
Tell me more about Democratis.
Amorgus put him in charge of the Order's dealings with the Cult. He's well known, but he seldom makes public appearances. This is a rare opportunity to get to him.
This Athenian general, what do you want with him?
If we free him, we will have a powerful ally.
I'll get it done.
We'll strike them hard and fast.
We?
It will be faster and more efficient if there's two of us.
Getting Elpidios back is my top priority. I'll tolerate you until then.
Good. The feeling is mutual.
I've wasted enough time here.
Come back when you've finished disrupting the Order. There's more to be done.